today we got the Minnesota Bus Radio going on, and it's put on by the Minnesota Public Transit Association. I'm one of the people on the radio committee that helped with it. There are about 15 of us on the committee, and we're all volunteers to the committee. Today, the drivers are competing in the obstacle course. We have 14 different obstacles set up for them to compete at. Each one is valued at 50 points apiece, a total of 700 points.
If you need assistance with something, ask, we can help you. But we're not going to do anything if you don't ask.
Can you tell me what those four are so I can look
for
them?
Yeah, the same thing I told the last guy. It's a Benjamin Franklin.
Okay, I got that.
You guys are going to have 7 minutes, and when time is up, we'll say time, and then it's done.
I'm one of four trainers that all the new employees, you know, they come through us and get properly trained on pre-trip, what to look for, all this kind of stuff, how to properly strap down a wheelchair. The rodeo part of it, I wish we did. They do, like, our training person in HR does take somebody out and puts cones up, a few cones, and just makes them go through it so they know what they're doing and they're not going to total load our bus, you know, because they're quite expensive. They pretty much do everything that you would encounter, and that's the whole purpose of this, is everything that you do daily, they want you to show them how good you can do it.